see what happens.
Welcome back, everybody. Thanks so much for coming. I just wanted to say a couple of real quick words. I like seeing everybody here, but I'm not sure what day it is today. Is it Sunday? No, it's not. And I don't mean to make light of that. But the fact that you're all sitting here today and it's not Sunday really says something about your church. It tells me that you guys want to come out and engage with your community one-on-one, and that you're serious about your church and the growth and future of your church. The music that you're seeing tonight is music that you would see in the best jazz club anywhere in the world. And I'm not kidding. And you can tell, can't you? All right? Now, what I see here is what churches do to me is we fill a void. When something happens in society and we see somebody who's left vulnerable, the churches are always the ones that move in and take care, clothe the homeless, right? Feed the hungry. In this case, what you're witnessing is a change in our country where the National Endowment for the Arts is being threatened by the current administration. I don't mean to get political, but here's what it is. What you're seeing right now is the church stepping in and bringing world-class music to the community. And this wouldn't happen if it wasn't for the fact that every one of you is here supporting this. So I want you all to give yourselves a hand, and especially give a hand to your musical director who made this all happen, and it wasn't easy. A lot of planning goes into an event like this. So give yourselves a hand, and a hand for Perry Thorzell. The song I'm going to be singing is not what I had planned, but we were going to try it a little bit earlier. It's a beautiful ballad made famous by singer Chet Baker. And it's called My Ideal. Now, I don't like to sing ballads. I'm kind of a hyper guy, as you can tell. I can talk a lot. So we're going to do it at a medium swing tempo, so I'll have something to chew on a little bit. Now, I've never met most of the people that are up here tonight. I mean, until this evening. So I want to let you in on that so that we can enjoy this process together. We've never rehearsed together. We didn't actually plan to rehearse because there are such professionals here that you're witnessing tonight that we don't need to rehearse. They know the song, they know what's gonna happen. It's all gonna be fine, I hope. Anyway, thank you very much. My name's Joe Nias. Welcome back. This is My Idea. Would you like to play a little intro, Larry?
No solo for me, just solo for Noel.
And me? I'll go after you, Noel, okay? You go first.
Let's see what happens.